same with Tanzania. The country has signed a deal with Zipline to have medical supplies delivered using drones. More than 1,000 health facilities across the country are expected to benefit from the project. The unmanned aircrafts will deliver blood, vaccines and medical supplies in remote areas nationwide. The project will officially take off next year. Zipline first launched its services in Rwanda in October last year.